Yo,
yeah.
Ich bin.
Hey.
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 Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll be right back.
jeepers out of those forces.
Yeah.
Hello, Teenage America. we were right to do what we did. At the end of S, am I happy? Absolutely not. Absolutely not.
Yo, if you don't realize it, them gonna get you. One more time. Yo, give me a beat.
firmness of American will and the effectiveness of American strength. The Marshall Plan. The Marshall Plan. The Marshall Plan. The Marshall Plan. This is no fantasy. But the purpose of our common military effort is war in Europe. War in Europe. The destruction of nations. We are proud of this record. Narrow nationalism. Your nation is in the front line in America's own self-interest. In America's own self-interest. We would prefer to see Europe divided and weak, enabling the United States to deal with each fragment individually. The United States of America, the logic of fear. They are backed by the sanctions of thousands of the most modern weapons here on European soil.
The hottest places in hell.
Deutschland. 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 Deutschland.
What does liberty require? The answer is clear. Hundreds of thousands of our soldiers. But I do believe in the necessity of great powers working together to preserve the dogmatic police state. Dogmatic police state. But life is never easy. There's work to be done, and obligations to be met. Obligations to truth, to justice, all aggression or subversion. The United States is here on this continent to stay. Our forces and commitments will remain. Will remain. Will remain. Will remain. We are vigilant and determined to serve three main goals. War. Armed aggression. The destruction of nations. We are proud of this record. We are proud of this record. We are proud of this record.
Deutschland. think I go and start my car to have the real adventure, like some tacky little creep. Really dig her, she's so freaky. Once you were my one and only, took my stash and left me lonely.